Hi viewer, today I want to show you how to prevent accidentally deleting emails in iOS 13. For Mail app, first open Settings. From Settings, swipe up to scroll down and tap Mail. From Mail settings, scroll down and find out Ask Before Deleting. Just turn on Ask Before Deleting. That's it. Now open Mail app. Go to Inbox and open any email. Tap on Delete button from bottom right and it will ask for confirmation. If you want to delete this email, tap Delete Messages. That's it. These are the steps to prevent accidentally deleted emails in iOS 13 for Mail app in iPhone. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also, tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.